Hi, John Hamm here with Fitness on the Run, and today I'm here again with Julieanna Hever, the plant-based dietitian. And we've loved Bashu sauces that you get at Whole Foods so much, we're doing another recipe, and today we have what?
Okay, so we're going to make a Mattar Paneer Masala. As a vegan, the one thing I miss more than anything is paneer, like sag paneer, it's that Indian cheese, it's got that texture that, oh, it's so good. So that's the one thing I really miss. So I found recipes that you can do it with tofu, and you can make the tofu like taste like the cheese if you just, you have to dry it out really well and just kind of squeeze out all the water and then cut the tofu like the paneer. So we're going to try that today, and we're going to add some peas and some diced tomatoes and make a really easy little blend, and then we're going to add our sauce that I can't wait to try again, the masala sauce.
That looks fantastic.
I also miss masala because I used to eat that chicken tikka masala all the time. So I want to try them.
All right.
Okay, so we let it simmer for about 5 minutes, maybe six, and it looks ready to go. So I think it's time to add the magic sauce. John, do the honors, please. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Right. Here's our masala sauce.
My favorite.
It looks fantastic.
Oh, it smells phenomenal. Oh, this is almost like soupy because we added those canned tomatoes.
Yeah.
So it'll be more like a soup. Yum. Okay, that's it. We'll let it sit for a minute. You ready to try it?
I'm ready.
Okay, it smells delicious.
Looks and smells fantastic. Yum.
That might be my favorite one. I don't know. I can't decide. It tastes like cheese. It tastes like paneer. It's very tomatoey.
It actually does taste like cheese.
Oh, it's so good.
Fantastic.
So many rich flavors, different spices. You could taste like every different spice.
Uh-huh.
Hundreds of spices. This might be my favorite one. Cheers to that.
Cheers to another great recipe. And thank you, Bashu, for setting us up for this sauce. It's awesome. And can't wait to make our next video, which is on peanut masala.
Oh, I never had
that. So stay tuned. We're going to do a next video on peanut masala sauce. And I don't know what we're going to make, but we'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out. We'll make it easy.
All right. Congrats on another great recipe.
Awesome. Dakila.